Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Hiba's Bites. Today we're going to be making fruit lollies. What we need is juice, strawberry, kiwi, blueberries, raspberries, a spoon, ice lolly molds. Let's get started. And now we're going to be putting strawberries, some kiwi, some blueberries, raspberries, more kiwi, and in each one you're going to put any types of fruits. Once our molds are full to the top, we're going to pour some juice in. The final step is to put the lolly sticks. Now they're ready for the freezer. Leave them overnight. Here are the ones that I made last night. Don't they look delicious? They are perfect for summer.